Oh goody, no lights, and the Windows 95 Asteroid screensaver. Well, maybe not asteroids.
Do we all start in jail cells or something?
No.
No, I...
Okay, just...
Well, I did. Yeah, do you know what I did?
This place is really dark.
Yeah, I started in the one right across from you, that's why I was wondering.
Huh.
Oh, I found a garage, and guess what is in here?
Boat?
Airboat?
No, barrel. I meant the barrels,
aww,
but okay.
I've been going down this staircase forever.
Take longer.
Oh!
In fairness, we have had a pretty long staircase back in Castle Black. So unless
I mean, literally 15 stories.
Does this glass break?
Well, I think Castle Black was about that, if not longer.
Oh, I got out through the vent. Oh, hi!
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 Hi, people.
Hi,
oh god, everyone's here.
Oh, there's a little bit of outside.
I'm gonna go back.
Graveyard and stuff.
Amy.
I think we're in an insane asylum.
Yes.
I was gonna guess, considering the security.
This is gonna be
the
place. Isn't this the place where Davern's gonna be in like 30 years?
Oh.
Only if I send him
maybe
there.
Canis then.
Whoa.
What are you two? I think is gonna end up in here.
Don't you guys know you're all an elaborate illusion in my head that I tell myself when I'm sad?
Thanks for thinking us out.
I suppose we should be thankful, do we?
No. This is the part where you say, "Yep, he's going insane."
Oh.
We weren't supposed to.
Well, we already presumed you were. So.
Well, that ship's already sailed, so far as Kenneth's concerned.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, that's just a turned over thing.
It's a balcony.
Does that elevator do anything, Mackie?
Yeah, I'm riding it.
Does seem to have moved, yes.
For a second, I thought this was like the Raccoon City Police Department.
There is a map of that, but no.
Yeah, I know.
What was that?
Ooh, that's not what I want to see when I come out of an
We're
elevator.
The spooky sounds. What, Kenneth?
Am I the spooky sounds? Is that what you're asking me?
More barrels.
Well, you could
be.
Hi.
Who are you shutting
in
there?
Oh, that was good.
I'm not
that
shutting anybody in. Oh!
That was really good, me.
Oh.
I just barreled myself. I mean, not entirely.
What just happened?
I don't know. I just heard the and then splat. No. Somebody shooting somebody on the floor below me. Not that I have
you
any idea what's
bastard.
Going on.
You set me up.
Oh, more my favorites.
What?
Oh, come on.
So wait, that door that I was trying to get into actually does have something in it.
Oh.
What door?
The staircase that's like six stories high. There's actually stuff on the on the second floor down.
Yeah, but you have to knock into the...
What the...
What is this?
I used E on the door, but it didn't open.
No, it has a...
You sound like you're under...
Boards
okay.
on the other side of it.
Oh. So
they have to be broken from that level as opposed to the other, so... Oh. Well, I didn't expect that.
I don't think anyone expects anything. Except the Spanish Inquisition.
Nobody expects that either.
No, but the thing is... Nobody's expected it so much that everyone now expects it.
We now expect the unexpected?
Yeah.
Question? Like is it,
yes?
Do we call this Yakety Sacks?
I don't know, because this still kind of counts as exploration of the map, does it?
So I should come out here and see the things. Okay, just go somewhere there.
I'm gonna go anywhere. This somebody's an idiot and the other person is lost.
Yes, I'm the last person, just for the record.
I was about to say, here's where we get to choose which is which, either by just randomly a random assignment or public vote. Vote now in the comments down below.
Shut up.
Or depending on what people do, if they put a card up in the top right corner allowing you to vote, vote there.
Upvote for yes, downvote for no.
Don't do that. We don't like. We can't afford downvotes.
Can't afford.
Yes, you can. I just like to say yes. You can afford downvotes because it actually makes your statistics better. But
yeah. Well, eventually, yeah. Eventually, Davern's complete and utter resistance to buckshot was broken.
Yep. No one can resist the buckshot.
Because apparently his jugular vein is immune.
Yeah, Davern set me up. He killed Dino outside in front of front of Chris's bathroom.
Yeah. What else was I supposed to think? I just opened the door.
Yeah, and then he ran away, and I'm like, oh crap, now what?
Okay, well, first off, why didn't you run away? And second of all, I didn't.
Because I knew Chris was in there, and you didn't. Stop giving me a freaking pistol, you stupid game.
There's a there's a few places where you might get a primary weapon.
It's not my fault, Cash. You weren't supposed to be there.
I was there before you were.
This transparent plastic window doesn't break. I am disappointed.
Yes, but you weren't supposed to be there.
Hi, jail. You stuck in jail. Are you?
I don't know.
Well,
you know, opened this door last time. I don't know.
Talk to this guy.
Guys,
here, talk to this guy.
I object to that guy. I hate that guy.
He was just hanging out here behind one of the windows. That was That's a bit rude, isn't it?
Yes, I'm feeling rude.
Oh,
it's probably the reason I was stuck in here.
I don't have a primary weapon yet.
Oh, there's a shotgun over here, isn't there?
No, is there?
Somebody took it already.
Sounds like a grab grenade went off.
What? Yeah, that was a grab grenade.
I'm standing right here in between you guys, so... once.
I'm hearing everything else.
Oh!
What?
It's Davern.
Sorry,
everyone.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Scott.
Hi, Scott.
Oh, my God!
Hi, Scott.
What?
I don't even know.
Well, fairness, we are in the Random Talkie channel still, so... Whoops.
Yeah.
We'll fix that in the next episode.
Or in between rounds or something. I don't know. That was a random, weird intermission.
I can fix Chris. That. I'm dead anyway.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. You two were left.
Yeah. Quick! Random fun box.
Here, I've got to call the detective.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we're
you call the detective while
chat.
We run to the fun box.
Oof. Yep, everybody to the fun box.
Oh, okay. We're being moved. Never mind then. If only this round was still going on.
Voila!
Yeah.
Frankie did it. Yay.
Yay.
Yeah.
Oh, she did. Oh, okay. Cool.
Yeah, because I was dead first, so. Hey.
Yeah. Once again, I spawned
the dark room
of screensaver.
A grab grenade went off, and you were standing right behind.
I came right behind there, and it's like, whoa, there's a grab, and then just shoot. So I was like, oh, it has to. Well, okay, it was Davern then, since he shot me.
By the way, Chris, I like how you used the gravity grenade when
I didn't think about that. I just thought, there's a few people stuck behind that gate. Let's see if it does anything. You having fun with the boxes over there?
I'm going down all the stairs right
for
now.
Well, let's see. Oh, you ran away.
Guys, I'm feeling a little sick.
What did you do?
Well, sorry, I left a gas
behind.
Cloud. Oh, whoop. Oh, you can't
behind
do this.
Behind door number one,
oh,
a very bloody janitor's closet.
Oh, it's just the front floor.
Desk and Bob.
Oh, okay, this is just the front door.
Desk and Bob. The desk at the center.
Oh, whoop.
There's a wheelbarrow out here. Is that close enough to a boat for you,
Davern, why are you being so suspicious?
Because I was afraid someone was going to start shooting at me.
Well, there's reasons why, because it's you.
Oh, so you're just going to shoot at me instead?
Yes!
Let's go with that.
That's exactly what I'm going to do.
That's a great solution. Oh boy, look what I found.
You found badness?
Things that go boom.
What's down here? Oh, this is the bad spot. Hang on.
Wait, is that a traitor trap? Because that looks like a generator underwater.
No, this is the other end of where Mackie was. No, this is, well, not that I'm aware of. This is the other end of where Mackie was earlier, but I was more referring to the barrels.
Okay, Davern's traitor.
Yeah.
What makes you think that?
Because I found Dino, and you were shooting him, and he was innocent. Where the heck did that come from?
He's up there. He's upstairs on the balcony, in the middle room.
Oh. Well, I'm in the balcony.
Hi! I'm smoke grenade.
I already had
still
one of those.
On the balcony in the middle.
Okay.
I left a big gas cloud because I farted.
Oh. Oh boy.
Not
okay,
anymore.
You just use an AWP. Is this your involuntary reflex? Is this your involuntary reflex by dying? That you can no longer control your bowels?
Well, it is kind of a thing.
Oh, this is that place. Oh, hey, a door. Never mind. I would hate to be a delivery guy.
What the heck
was that? Really? This is it? What a waste of time. Like, seriously. What a waste of frickin' time.
Turn on your flashlight, you dingus.
Dingus is detected?
Yeah, I turned it off for a reason, you idiot.
Not a good reason. Oh, hey, windows shatter. Yannis, windows break!
Yes, I know.
Okay.
But I'm already not able to break the windows.
I'm aware, but I thought you would... I thought you would appreciate...
If you could actually.
I thought you would appreciate the knowledge.
I do.
Because that means you can do something about it. With it. Fuck's sake. Okay, this is not working. No? There we go. That was odd. Someone obviously has information.
That's
just... Yeah. You're definitely running out of juice there, aren't you?
I'm like, how long does it take?
Wait, that's not it?
Nope.
Oh.
No, he's still alive.
Yeah, Davern's still alive, Chris.
He's down into the red, Davern, so you should be able to get him. If you actually manage to find him.
Bye. Oh, no.
Bye. You might want to get a mariachi band to help you with that.
That would be a fun
version. Bye! I'm gonna bring a I'm gonna bring a signal flare with me and get out that way.
Wow.
I'll just wait here until I get rescued. Here, you can be my signal flare. Help! Help!
What? Okay, now, okay, what the heck is going on with the radar? It says he's up in the middle of the sky!
There's other floors and there are stairwells, you idiot.
No, not that. It's just...
Yeah, Davern, the way they made the skybox isn't very intuitive. You are correct. Yeah. He is up in the middle of the sky. It's at the top of the giant staircase, really. Which apparently goes up above the top of the building into the middle of the sky.
Don't you know the correct answer is to just point into the air and shoot?
I haven't even found this giant staircase you guys are talking about.
Oh, really?
God.
Really?
Really? I was gonna try and make this funny, but now it's not even. And I already threw the guy down as well, so I can't do that again, you know.
Oh, he found the elevator. That's one step.
Really?
Yeah, I found the elevator, but I don't...
If you take the elevator to the top floor, it's easier to find the staircase, because it's behind a door that's got a big block of wood behind it.
Oh, I thought I couldn't get through that!
Break it with your crowbar! Have you ever played Half-Life?
No, I haven't!
No, we know he hasn't.
No, we know he hasn't.
But you've played Garry's Mod for over a year, you should know that.
Yeah. Oh, dear.
You know, four, the most appropriate three, way to handle this would
two,
be to...
One.
You know...
Boom.
Bye! Bye! I'm off! Whee!
Bye.
Davern, you have to jump down.
Yeah, Davern.
Do
it's
it.
Fire.
Just be like the cool kids and jump, okay? Just do
aww.
It.
Well, how am I gonna find where the freaking door is to this damn thing?
All the way at the bottom. It goes
you
into the
down,
garden.
You'll find it faster.
Or you jump at the windows. Aw.
Wait, why did I lose karma for that round? I'm just a traitor!
Because you failed.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wait, do three of us get... Do we all get punished and penalized for that?
No, we all have regular karma except
no,
Davern.
I mean, we're all starting in the jail.
Oh.
I didn't start in the jail.
I didn't start in the jail.
No, well, Canada, Davern, and I all did.
What would I be punished for?
I mean,
I do wrong?
I don't know. Perverting the course of justice?
I was the only person up there.
Okay.
Something about that. Something about
oh,
course
so
of justice
going up,
and all
okay,
that crazy
Matthew's
stuff.
Upstairs.
So I presume
Davern,
this just
if you
opens.
Shoot me again,
ow. No, hang on.
No, I'm not even near you, Yoshi!
Okay, that eventually opened.
Oh,
yay!
The door.
Yeah.
Does this place actually
well,
go anywhere?
The gate. Well, there's a vent you could use if you were...
Hey, it goes to
okay,
the exit.
Okay, he is Davern.
Hi, Canis.
Hi.
It's so it is Davern? No.
I don't
yes,
know what Chris
that's
is going
what
on
I
about.
I don't know where Davern is, even. I saw him for like a
yep.
second, and then he was...
Somebody killed Chris.
And he was somewhere else.
Yep.
Roar!
Roar? Really? Roar?
Really?
What
I am actually rather angry about
T-Rex
that last round.
Something?
Well, guess what? It's gonna happen again.
No.
I actually
don't know where the bottom of that is.
I actually don't know exactly where it is either. From the bottom, but
hey,
I know where it is from the top.
So go in from the top then.
No, I mean.
Hi, Mackie Fong.
Who's playing? Who do you think you are?
Where's the staircase?
The episode of constant interruption.
I think she's gone.
Well,
that's town.
It's no. It's time for no. That means it's time for karaoke. We all have to start singing. Sing it, shake it, move it, make
no.
it. Who do you think you are? No, 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 I can't remember the lyrics. Show me how cute you are. And the rest.
Please don't do that again.
I can, because the rest of the chorus is just that repeated.
Hey, there she is.
Hi.
Canis, you are absolutely useless.
We already knew that!
Yeah, but hey, you're not supposed to be
defense,
that useless.
He ever gets to be the traitor.
I don't get to be it enough to be good at it. Also, I had a rifle and I didn't have a pistol. So...
Duh.
What were you even doing?
Playing with boxes?
What everyone does. They play with boxes.
I was gonna say she was holding out the stick of trust and you distrusted
yeah,
her. She gets,
yeah.
She gets the opportunity to instantly shoot you and you cannot retaliate the next round.
I thought that was every round because it's Davern.
Okay, the Davern jokes are a little old now. We can stop that.
Aww.
Okay.
I mean, it's funny for a couple episodes.
I
would have
made that joke
why
no matter who
this room
it
again?
Was.
Really?
I lost more karma that round!
What?
What?
Are you cursing the other traitor somehow or something?
Hi, Davern.
No, you didn't. You gained cat.
No,
you
I
gained...
lost it.
Hi, no, Davern. You gained it. You had a one... You had 925 at the start of last round.
No, it said I only had... I don't remember what the specific number was, but it said I had only a 3% reduction last round. Then it said I had a 4% reduction.
It picks a random number, basically,
the
almost.
Percentage is not the actual... I can find a gun other than a freaking pistol.
I give up. I can't.
I'm just disarming the garage. Don't mind me.
Hi, Dabber. Are you gonna shoot me?
No.
There we go.
I got a store before I do this.
Garage disarmed.
Yeah, well, the other place is about to be disarmed.
Oh, yeah, that one. Right.
Okay, we're gonna leave Dabber alone over there.
Okay.
Somebody put Dabber in a corner?
So, yeah.
Let's go with that, yeah.
Yes!
You just threw two grenades at me!
That was a discombob.
But you threw two of them!
What are you guys doing?
It was a discombob!
Oh, what? Shit.
What?
One was a
discombob, the other was a smoke grenade.
Aye.
They look like two of the same thing to me.
Oh, wait, this is back to the garage, isn't it? Oh.
Going up.
Going up.
Going.
Why'd the elevator just stop?
Because it does that.
It can. Good thing I've never taken
it. Yeah, it does that. When you're going up, sometimes you'll just stop and then wait a couple seconds and then get moving again.
It's a good thing I've never had to take one of those bad elevators then.
Hi, Mackie.
What did you guys do? Giggling fits just don't.
Just don't what? Just don't what?
I don't even know.
I just crouch to go into vent and Mackie's just like right there and I'm like, oh, hi, Mackie.
Oh.
Hi!
Boom!
You're actually burning me with this. Oh. Well, he burned. Bye!
Oh, right. Gotta do that. Come on. Don't fall. Okay, well, it's just decided on the way down. That's fine. Oh, hey, I got there.
My camera got
know?
By just for you, just in time for you to actually faceplant at the bottom.
Oh. Hey, Davern, you lost more karma this round.
Gee, I wonder why.
Okay, Windows, I am getting really pissed off with your unsupported hardware pop up in the middle of whatever it is I'm doing.
What?
Oh, because I have a 7th gen Intel processor, it's complaining that I have Windows 7.
Well,
and it's like,
yeah?
Like, you can't have updates anymore. I'm like, I don't care. Your updates have been more bad than good anyway since your stupid Windows 10 bullcrap.
Okay, that was creepy.
What?
Why wouldn't it be?
There was just the,
I'm surprised whoever had the huge didn't manage to huge all the boxes away.
Where are the boxes?
The boxes in front of the door in the main hall. Well, I'm going to discombob them now and see what happens.
Yep, just disarming.
Whee! Boxes everywhere! Well, not particularly, but... close enough. Eh. Oh, that's the bad spot. You know it's never good when there's bodies floating. Let's make sure that gets sorted out. Thought there was supposed to be a second one of those. Oh, they won't do it at the same time then. Okay.
Da.
Ga.
Da.
Da.
Da. Da. Da. Da. Da. Da.
Rabble, rabble, rabble.
Apparently, yes.
No, with cobblestone.
Cobble, cobble, cobble.
chicken, or stone nuggets? Because, like, chicken nuggets only with cobblestone? Oh, there's a dead body there. Hi, Dino. Just hanging there. You just hanging out.
Well, Dino would talk, except he's, you know, he's dead and all that.
Yeah, he's kind of hanging.
What? What's going on right now?
Jeff Kennis.
Dang it, Kennis! The one time you were being useful, and then you weren't.
I'm sorry, I killed two people. What do you expect from me?
Wait, where are they?
What? You hung that buddy up right in front of Chris. How did he not notice that?
I don't know. it's just crazy Candace hanging up bodies. Wait.
Just a little bit.
How did you not notice that earlier?
Because Candace, apparently.
Bye, everybody.
Bye, I guess.